All right, so I finally did an extra link deck, and it was pretty amazing. But I messed up a few times though. So we will just see. I kind of understand the order. Access Code or Talker being the last one for combo. First, they usually have to make the Code Talker, then Trans Code Talker. And it's a key card in the deck. Then you usually want to search for either code generator and microcoder. There's like the main cards for the combo. So it goes from white, red, green, then the white one again, then blue. That's kind of order I'm going for now. But it's actually also fodder for Access Code Talker destroying too, if you go second. I clearly messed up. My combos since I didn't have enough materials. Then you go to the blue one. Usually after I finish making it, I make Firewall Dragon. But I clearly fucked up my combo though. Usually when I summon Access Code Talker, I'll get my Ibley lock ongoing. And Firewall can summon it. Now it's online, the lock. Now I still don't get how can they not crash my Ibley though. So this monster won't be destroyed by battle though. I'm a bit confused how that works. It's a bit sad that he got rid of Ibley so fast, the Sky Striker player. So extra linked it. They skipped it right there. So they could still steal my monsters. I think this one was rage quit though. Yep, they rage quit. I only got those two monsters and they rage quit. Trying to get my Xander there. The combo's the same. I just got extra materials now. I can get parallel exceed. Just be saved by the elements. I feel like I screwed up here. Now I have to lock online. IQ. Didn't see the previous last two. Last three one. The second last one, I'm not sure that's the one on YouTube. Though I kind of messed up the combo. Because of the levels mistake, I'm not using that Ignister card earlier. That's why that lasted longer. Press out Designator to counter against those Ash Blossoms. didn't finish my combo yet though. And this was basically Floodgate deck. It was against the Floodgate deck. I totally messed up the combo. I almost had the lockdown online. Oh, I see. That's what that sanctuary is for. Make your attack 0, so when Ibley crashes, you make your own monster 0 too. But they can still more summon though. And tribute. I had the combo perfect, but I just messed up the Ignisor and the Parallax Seed card. Since this is a level 8, if I didn't negate it, it was staying as a level 4. Then I could use the Take Back card, Top Back Lancer effect. What I should have done here is summon this on shooting Coder Talker, then I messed up big time. Mess up right there. I was so mad that he stole my Inspector Porter. I mean, Axis Co-Talker. Damn imperm. My fucker attack over him, he's update jammer. It didn't work out as I planned. I finally make a comeback right here. For some reason he's at he was like, screw it. And then this last one, where I saw my mistakes and hopefully I did it right this time. No response. Though I couldn't use Ash Blossom anyways. Though I had two in my deck, so I can still trigger. I'm still noob at this deck, but I can somehow make the extra link, though. Since this deck is still weak against spell and trap cards, removal. And it's online now. The lock. Extra link lock. So key cards basically microcoder. Your lady debug. You sign up mining for searching. Then code generates an extender and is a key card in the deck. Then you go from, let's see, the order is basically first is this one, then you go to transcode, then you go to green one, then you go to the white one, and then you go to shooting code talker. Then you start making firewall dragon and access code, which gets Ibley during the last, if you don't have it in your hand. Pretty fun deck. But this is basically their boss monster, Axis Kotalker. It's still a bit complicated for me to play, but I sort of got the combo now. A bit. Okay, thanks for watching.